excited to film Rose Kids today. Awesome, let's do this. Okay, I should probably practice. Camera's right here. Daily Declar, wait a second. Where's Dan? Cut. Dan? No, not over there. Back here? I guess I should just call him.
Hey, Amber.
Hey, Dan, where are you?
I don't want to talk about it.
Don't want to talk about it? What's going on?
Just got some things bothering me, Amber.
Bothering you? What are you talking about? We have to film Rose
Kids. Listen, I said I didn't want to talk about it.
But Dan, you're the teacher. We have to film Rose Kids. Where are you?
Okay, I'm upstairs if you want to come talk to me.
Yeah, I'm going to come talk to you.
Dan, what's wrong?
Oh, Amber, I don't want to talk about it.
Well, I just walked all the way upstairs, so what's wrong?
Well, you know what, Amber? I've just been having these negative thoughts. Like, thinking about the wrong things.
Well, Dan, you of all people should know that you don't have to be negative. You can be positive. Have positive thoughts.
Like, think about the things God thinks of me?
Yeah, absolutely. Maybe do one of your dance parties.
One of my dance parties?
Mm-hmm.
I mean my dance parties?
Yeah, those. You seem to love those.
Amber, I thought you didn't like those.
Yeah, but you love those.
That is true. So let me get this clear. You're good if I do a dance party.
Yeah, you can do a dance party.
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, yes.
Kids, I am so glad to be back and I am feeling good. Ah, Amber. Hey, you ready?
Wow, yeah. I've been waiting all day.
Well, you know what? I'm feeling much better now.
Dan, those dance moves were incredible.
Oh, thank you.
Perfect. Finally, we can start Rose Kids Online. Are you guys excited?
Yes.
Perfect. Let's get into the Daily Declaration. Remember, you guys are gonna say it with us. Stand up on your feet. Let's get started.
I am confident. I am strong. I am a child of God. I am loved by God. I am who God says I am. God has great plans for my life. And it's all because of Jesus!
Woo! Rose Kids!
Worth the wait.
That was wonderful. Hey, Rose Kids, get up on your feet because it is time to worship Jesus all together. Amber, you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Savior, have you heard of his perfect love? Have you heard of the one in heaven? Have you heard how he gave his son? Cause I have found this love. I believe in the Son. Show me your way. Jesus, you are my best friend. And you will always be. Nothing will ever change that. Jesus, you are my best friend. And you will always be. And nothing will ever change that.
called Savior. I believe he's the risen one. I believe that I'll live forever. I believe that my king will come. Cause I have found this love. I believe in the sun. Show me.
Kids, it is my favorite time. It is time for the lesson. Hey guys, remember, we're going through our new series called Head, Heart, and Hands. This week, we're once again talking about our head, the way that we think, what we think about, and what that like is like, and how that affects our life. You see, God made our heads. God made our brain, and He knows what's best for them. And God says to think on good things, to let good things come into your ears and think on those things. Because sometimes, guys, I don't know about you guys, but I know me for sure. Sometimes, like earlier today, I think about the wrong things. I think about some things that kind of bum me out. Sometimes it makes me sad. Sometimes I get angry. You know, stuff like that. I know you guys do that sometimes too. But the good news is that we don't have to think about those things. Even though sometimes those things kind of come inside of us and we start thinking about it, we can fight that off with truth, with God's truth. And so when something like that comes in, that maybe a voice in your head and a thought that maybe you're thinking that you're ugly, but the good news is, the truth is, you guys, that God says in the Bible that you are fearfully and wonderfully made, that you were beautifully made, guys. And so that's just one example. You know, we have just random thoughts, crazy thoughts sometimes. But when we know God's truth, we can combat those things and say, get that out of here because I know the truth. So guys, God cares about our thoughts in our head and what we think about. And did you know, guys, that in our brain, your brain has all these pathways going through. And the things you think about, they start creating these pathways in your brain that you're more likely to go back and think about those things again. So that's why the Bible tells us to think on the good things, because it's creating new pathways in your brain so that more and more likely you'll be thinking about the good things and not the bad things. So remember, you don't have to think about the negative things, but you can replace those with God's truth. Which brings us to the last part, you guys, to be able to come against these lies with the truth. We need to know God's word. We need to be reading the Bible, thinking about things of God and the truth that He gives us in His word about who we are, just like our daily declaration. I am confident. I am strong. Those are things God says about you guys. If you ever have doubts about your life and what's going on, remember, God has great plans for your life. And we know those things because God tells us. And we can get rid of those lies, get rid of those negative thoughts, and we can replace them with God's truth. That's the lesson for today, guys. Rose kids, you might be wondering, Dan, Amber, what are you doing? You got a million rubber bands and a watermelon with a bunch of rubber bands all over it. Well, guys, let me tell you, we are seeing how many rubber bands it takes to make this watermelon explode.
Whoa.
There are videos all over the internet on watermelons exploding from rubber bands, and we wanted to bring you one here today at Rose Kids Online.
How many rubber bands do you think are already on this, guys?
Anybody got any guesses? How many? I mean, there's a lot on there. It's pretty thick. You can see the watermelon slowly squeezing too. Amber, why don't you tell them how many we have on right now?
This rubber band is gonna be 382.
Oh, that's so many rubber bands. 382 rubber bands, Rose Kids.
83.
Wait a minute, 84.
You know what's better than 84?
What?
85.
Oh, you guys.
385!
385. Guys, we are doing our best to get these going and get this bad boy to explode for you guys. It is gonna be a wild time, and so we're gonna get back at it. Rose Kids. This is a lot of rubber bands. A lot of rubber bands. We are, Amber, what are we on now? What number are we on?
453?
453?
Yeah, it's hard to
make count. Make that 454!
I bet Rose 55. Kids would be so much better at counting up than I am.
Yes, probably, guys. Can you guys count to 500? I'm just kidding. You don't need to do that right now. But you guys, this is crazy. We're almost 500 rubber bands in. And if you can see it from there, the watermelon is literally like an hourglass. And so we are gonna see how many it takes. We are on 490 right now, I think. And so we're gonna keep at it, you guys. This is really tough on the hands, but you know what? We are doing this for you, and we are gonna make this bad boy explode.
Woo, let's go.
Let's go, Amber. Oh, Rose Kids, here we go. We have got liquid coming out of the watermelon. If you can see it right there, I'm not sure, but it is literally leaking. We are almost to explosion, Amber. Rose Kids, buckle in. It is a wild ride. Wow. Here we go, 595. Crazy. I had no idea. Amber, did you know that was gonna happen?
No, not like that.
No, not one bit. Honestly, I don't even know what happened. We got all our rubber bands in a ball.
It's
a lot of them. We'll save them. And Rose Kids, that is our activity for today. Oh my gosh, that was crazy.
So awesome.
Oh, can you believe that rubber bands can make things explode.
We love exploding things,
obvious.
Yeah, clearly. Rose Kids, I know you guys like exploding things too. That was so much fun. Hey guys, we are done for today. We love you guys so, so much, and we hope you have another great week.
Thank you guys. Love you.
Love you guys.